Alright, so guys, the Galaxy S20 series is getting the latest version of One UI software, the One UI 2.5, which debuted with the Galaxy Note 20. Along with it, it's bringing some Note 20 features such as wireless decks, a new updated notes app that lets you sync audio recordings with written notes. Of course, there are also a couple of new camera features, like the fact that Pro Video Mode can now manually switch between the phone's different mics and support 8K video recording at 24 fps. Anyway, right now the update is rolling out to many countries in Europe, so you should keep an eye on your notifications if you have the S20. Also, the S10 and Note 10 owners will get these features gradually. With that being said, do let me know what you think about it down in the comments. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next ones. Peace out.